Science is for everyone. That's the message behind a festival today at the University of Chicago. WGN's Gaynor Hall has the story from Hyde Park.
I think as growing up and I knew I wanted to be a scientist. Just
Mansa Raghavan is an assistant professor in the Department of Human Genetics at the University of Chicago.
It's just such a cool feeling to be in a lab and be able to discover something. And for those few moments, it's knowledge that only you hold to yourself uniquely, and then be able to share that with the world. It's
just, after she brainstormed with two colleagues during the pandemic, the Southside Science Festival was born, drawing inspiration from similar events held at universities in Northern Europe.
They have these famous long nights of science, which is sort of dedicated to essentially campuses opening up to the public. And it's just to essentially spark curiosity and interest in science among the public. And so we were inspired by that, and we looked around us and we said, we don't have anything like that at the University of Chicago, particularly given the rich and diverse community that we're part of, which is the South Side.
Last year, she says 2,500 people attended the inaugural event, and this year they expected to double in attendance.
There is something for everyone.
Is that a hawk?
It is. It's called a red-tailed hawk.
Including the chance to listen to experts and learn from hands-on experiments.
There's biology experiments, there's fossils and DNA from the past.
Look at this skull.
There'll be butterflies. There are experiments where you get to look at liquid nitrogen and making ice creams.
So this is like minus 320 Fahrenheit.
We have panel discussions on everything from clean water to microbes to artificial intelligence.
And there's food and music too. Planning for the event took a full year, powered by hundreds of students and staff volunteers. Raghavan says their energy and passion for science is infectious.
Where's your heart?
We're all well aware of how underrepresented some communities are in science, in STEM. And so we want through this event to also spark interest generally in sciences, but also show little kids who live around here, or even the youth, that there are different paths to science.
And the best part is that you can have some now.
In Hyde Park, Gaynor Hall, WGN News.